The Coon Rapids boys basketball team came out strong against Minneapolis Southwest in the opening game of the Tiger Holiday Invitational on Monday. Cardinals were making their possessions count early in the game and led through most of the first 8 minutes. But then the Lakers got hot from the perimeter. Dakota Fleming hit 4 three-pointers, sparking Southwest to runs of 20-4 and 11-2. The Lakers built their lead as high as 22 points in the second half and withstood a late run by the Cardinals, handing Coon Rapids a 94-81 loss. Cardinals will be back at Fridley High School on Tuesday to face the loser between Fridley and St. Paul Como Park.